friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today I am going to discuss about the topic Fortnite AFL Tournament of Australia, United States. So do watch this video till end and stay tuned while I'll share its salient features. Also, do not forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe to our channel as it will boost our spirit to bring many more exciting and informative news for you. So now let's move further. So Fortnite is a free-to-free play battle royale game with numerous game modes for various types of player. Released in 2017, it's one of the most popular games globally and is available on Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, Xbox, Android and Microsoft Windows. Launched in April 2020 to cater for footy lovers and gaming fanatics alike and harassing the popularity of gaming across the AFL and AFLW playing group, the AFL Gamers Network has proved a hit with over 5 lakh unique viewers and 4.5 million minutes watched in the first 6 months. AFL Gamers Network General Manager Ben Slenninger said this was just another exciting opportunity for fans to engage with the AFL heroes. So there is an exciting news for all the viewers that the AFL Gamers Network is excited to announce it will be hosting a 5-day 18-team AFL community battle in Fortnite with up to 90,000 footy fans starting on Wednesday, 27 January. The highly anticipated in-game event will see leading AFL and AFLW players captain their respective clubs joining forces with top Australian Fortnite content creators in one of the largest in-game events in Australian history. Each team will be made up to 5,000 players, including its AFL captain and Fortnite content creator. Up to 3,10,000 spots are available for fans to sign up and receive an exclusive AFL-inspired in-game item for their participation. Fans can register for their team through this link, https://communitybattlesfortnite.com/gxlals. Now, Demon's Jack Vinay will be heading the battle along with the Bulldogs Belly Smith, Jemmy Elliott from the Pies and Jaden Stephens from the Kangaroos. Smith said he was excited to take on the other club in Fortnite with the club's fan. It's quite different to the competition we are used to, and I am keen to see how we stack up against the other clubs. AFL Community Battle prize pool breakdown per player is up to 5,000 players per team. First place 800 V-Bucks. Second place is 400 V-Bucks and third place is 200 V-Bucks. Now let's talk about the registration time. Registrations are open today. Participants will need to declare their allegiance to their respective teams captained by its corresponding AFL player and Fortnite content creator for their chance to win up to 800 V-Bucks each. Participants can earn their respective team points by completing time-limited tasks in Fortnite from Wednesday 27 to Sunday 31 January. Each task will be yield points that are trailed up by the individual players and overall for their team and captain. The team with the most points by 11:59 p.m. on Sunday 31st January will be crowned champion, winning 800 V-Bucks for each player that participates with up to 5,000 players per team. So guys, do comment your viewpoints on this topic and do share your experience through your comments. We will be glad to be a part of it. So friends, this was the overall information about Fortnite AFL tournament. You can also register using the link which I have mentioned and participate in this exciting game and win up to cash prizes. We read all your comments over every video, guys. So keep commenting, guys. Please like this video, share this video. And if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel today. Be informed, be safe. Thank you.